clock ticks on as the storm rages on. Drought conditions in the UK.